What's up, YouTube? We're back with episode 2. I had a lot of fun making last episode, so we're gonna run it back. This weekend we got Cantebury, the national for snocross. I got a couple clips from this week riding, which you're about to see now, even though that was yesterday. And then today we have testing with Polaris, and then we're going to the track. So I don't know how much I'm gonna film with the testing with Polaris. It's pretty private, but yeah, we got a lot of content coming for this weekend, so it's gonna be a good vlog.
Oh shit, we got dirty. Look at the wild dirty.
We excited for this weekend?
Super excited. ERX weekend? Nope. We're going to Cantebury.
We are going to Cantebury.
Yeah. Stopping by ERX.
Yep, stopping by. All right, we'll catch you at ERX. Eric.
Riley's always breaking stuff.
He is always breaking stuff.
Need to shave. I do need to shave, actually. Need a hair.
Alright, we're headed to see the movie. What's it called?
Anyone
But You?
Yeah, that's right.
Yep. Post practice day, movie date. Dom, we'll see you soon.
Alright, I haven't done much all day. Players has been using my sled, getting it dialed, but we're gonna film Adam P because he's cool and normally does some cool stuff, so we're gonna film. That was big.
I thought I had it. Nothing there.
No, there's not much
to I should try to jump off that berm and land into the first look.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty sweet.
I'll go over there. This is pretty big. I don't really know where I'm gonna go.
Some Adam Peterson shit.
Jesus. Cool.
That's all I got for you.
Yeah, that's pretty sweet. Not much here to work with.
I wonder if I could go to the second one.
I saw you eyeing it up.
I feel like I could. Let me hit a panda once.
All right, let's see it.
Yeah,
got it this time?
I think he's got it.
For sure.
That was pinned.
That's sick.
The face is starting to go away.
I bet.
Damn, that's fun. That's what Kyle and I used to do all the time.
Oh yeah, Kyle's best at it too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sure there's other ones.
Oh well.
I'm probably gonna get in trouble
for Yeah, honestly.
Wednesday before Shakopee.
True. With everyone here watching. Yeah. You excited for Cantebury?
Oh yeah. Feeling good.
Yeah.
We got our sleds dialed. Got to redeem myself from Ironwood.
Oh yeah.
That sucked. Broken shock, but.
Yeah. Happens.
How about you?
I'm pretty excited.
Yeah.
Getting the sled dialed in.
Nice.
But.
Adam's such a G. He's always down to film. Always doing cool stuff, big jumps. A lot bigger jumps than I can hit, so. But I think we're heading out of here soon, so we'll keep you updated, but we got dirty.
Spying on everyone in our new doors.
All right, we got the trailer parked. It's 2:30, so a little bit slower than normal, but it's pretty chaotic here because it's so tight. We got dirty.
Filling up some diesel right now. We are taking shocks out of our V sled, so we can have them rebuilt for next week, just getting ahead of everything.
And then we got the race sled sitting out there. But. We're gonna go drop off these shocks and then we'll probably fill you in after that, eat some lunch. You know, the usual.
The usual.
I've started making some graphics for the Morrises. Those will be hopefully done by Deadwood or maybe Quebec. We'll see. We haven't done much today. Dirty has been working on the sled quite a bit. I'm working on some graphics for the Morrises.
Babe, goodbye.
We've got the sled dialed in here.
This is ready to race. This is actually my B sled. We were going to swap halfway through the year, but some things changed now and we are going to race this girl. So it's all set, kind of. I guess I should probably find that last piece of graphic that we need there, but.
Yeah, hopefully I can ride good, have some fun, put her on the box this weekend. That's the goal always. So we'll catch you. Maybe we'll bring you in for dinner. I don't know. I should probably stop saying what I'm going to do and then not do it because it kind of ruins the vibe. But we'll see what happens next.
This is what we got so far though on these graphics. This is for Kenna. And then, oh, there's their number plates. I made them and just kind of moved them out of the way, but. I'm liking it so far.
She's looking nice. What up? Gonna clean the old helmet off and take the visor off. Cause this is the wet snow setup. And it's cold out, so now it's gonna be dusty snow. We're gonna chill her out. We got Morgan as a camera woman.
Mm-hmm.
What do we have for dinner?
I don't know. You said Roadhouse.
Roadhouse? Yeah, some Roadhouse.
Per did usual for Thursday night.
Did you know in Texas, they're just called Roadhouse?
No, that's a lie.
No, I went to Texas, I can tell you.
Oh, why?
Just to hang out.
Yeah, that's what I would say too. Whoa, this is trippy. All right, we're gonna put back.
All right.
Goodbye.
What's up, everyone? It's race day. It's Friday morning. We're gonna make up some breakfast and then go to riders meeting. My practice starts at like 12 and races start at 1. So our format for racing is 2 heats and then a final, and then it's kind of winner take all, or however you do in the final is how you end up. So Morgan's going to be filming today, hopefully, so we can get some content while I'm focused on racing, and it's gonna be a good day. So shooting for the podium.
Same meal every day. Except we got the banana this time, because
it's good for you. Fruit is good for you. I think I'm slightly allergic to bananas though, because every time I eat them, I get a little like itchy in the throat, but we still eat them because they're good for you, I guess. All right, got the gear on. We're getting hyped up. Gonna go for practice in probably 15 minutes or so. So I gotta get Morgan to come grab this camera so she can start filming. Hopefully she knows what she's doing. I don't know though, we'll see.
New filmers.
Hey, what's up guys?
We're out here at Shackleby.
Wait, okay.
Oh yeah, perfect. Wait, perfect. Wait, I can see myself.
Yeah.
We're out here at Shackleby. It's cold. See? Very cold, but I love it. But way better than Ireland.
Ireland. All right, bye.
Zoom. Look at Dylan's skis. They're triangle.
Triangle? Why?
The ski loops of Dylan.
Zoom. Oh. Zoom. Want some bread?
Different
spots. All right. Done with round one. Off the slate. Next, we have round two. Soon. Pick one, heat one.
That's Riley Johnson.
And then we got some time. LCQ in the middle there. Final. This is round two. Got a big fan club saying they like our sweatshirts.
Yep. I think I should get one.
You think?
Yeah.
We're on the line. It's a hot start sound. You want to hear my hot start noise? Can we get a hot start noise?
No, mine.
Keeps our crews warm and dry. And here we go. Side by side for first. Looks like it's the 113 of Dominic Eggman. Able to get into that first position. But boy, he is getting pressure. Look at that outside line, like I said before. Healthy lead on the group. A little over 3 seconds. If he can hang on to her now, checkered flag will be coming out next time by for him. Can he do it? There it is. The 113 Polaris of Dominic Eggman, second place.
All right, let's see what we got cooking in the trailer today.
I just hang out the window, I go, hey!
Oh, hey. Oh. Jesus.
I'm a vlogger. What do we think, Matt?
It's snowing and it's really cold. I can't feel, I got two pairs of socks on. I can't feel my top.
You don't have boots on.
And I don't have boots on. And I can't feel my fingers because it's cold.
Your finger.
The right one?
Having some talking.
You remember that one?
At the race side one.
And then he had
all of our nice sponsors. Sawhorse.
Driving over the bridge at like Elk River.
Did you film me Chody in the vlog?
Yeah.
I don't think I did.
You did film me today?
I am right now.
Yeah, you are.
Gotcha.
What's up, vlog?
Show me a bullet.
No.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm good.
Get over here.
No.
Ginger, get over here.
Just give me my, hat back, please, bro.
Mullet got him.
Yeah, I got him.
Yep, here's some proof. Eighth pick.
There's only 10 of them.
Well, that was updated before. Eighth. There is 15 of them. What do we think about that, Courtney?
Who do you think's gonna win?
Hopefully, the 113. But.
But, like, if we're being realistic.
Alright, they're running. Are you scared? I'm scared.
No.
Should I hold the camera? Is my heart rate check? Oh, it's only 83.
Oh,
we're chilling.
We're chilling.
Is it?
The OG one.
So, why is this thing that focus?
I don't know. I see him.
No, no. Why do you just look back? Did you see that?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Oh, he just got in a little rub-a-dub-dub.
Rub-a-dub-dub. Come on, Dom. Go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he almost
oh
just.
My god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That was
some
real
time.
He learned.
He did.
Like, he just passed him.
Yeah, that was good.
Because he.
Wait, that was good.
Like, do I know what I'm talking about, or do I know what I'm talking about?
How many laps are left?
No offense, but we want him to pass Dylan. Like, if we're just gonna be honest.
Go, Dom.
Outside, bud. Outside.
What is he doing? Why did...
Oh, go! Oh, God! This could get dirty.
I'm scared.
The size difference?
I know.
Come on. Come on. Oh, he cocked on.
Go, Dom. Oh, my God.
Oh, come on.
Go, Dom.
Come on. Give it some gas. Oh, come on. No watch. Oh, Dylan went outside, Dom went inside. Come on.
Okay, Dom.
Yes, he got him. He got him by a lot.
Come on, Dom.
Come on. Okay, so how many people? Fifth. Okay.
Right there. Go, Dom. How long do we have? A minute?
I don't know.
A minute and two?
Oh, wait, Kellen's off!
Kellen is off.
Oh, he's back. Oh, so now he's... Oh, gosh. What happens now?
Oh, God,
now?
Dom. Go. That's me. That's perfect. Come on, Dom.
Come on, Dominic. Wait, Kellen's off again.
Come on, Dom. Go.
This just changed things
what
up.
What is happening? Oh, God. Oh! Dom.
Oh, all the flips and racers are... Wait, so it out. Dom's in fourth. Come on, Dominic.
Now. Yes.
Give it a push.
He needs to get going. And he's
come on, Dom. Oh, inside. Cut him. Come on. That inside line. Come on.
We're not
going to be able to. Come on. Oh! Sorry, why did I scream like that? Come on, Dom.
Come on, Dom. Go.
You're there.
Go, Dom.
You're there. That did not help our case, but.
Come on, Dom. Go. Oh, God.
Jesus.
Oh, God. That was. Come on, Dom, go!
Go, Dominic. Oh my gosh, white flag. Come on, Dom.
Come on, Dom. Go, Dom!
Come on!
Go!
Why are you slowing down?
Go, Dom!
Come on.
Halfway.
Come on. Oh, he's got him.
Come on, Dom. He's got him.
We're good.
Come on, Dom.
We're good.
Go, Dom!
Come on, bud.
Stay close.
Woo!
Go, Dom.
Do not have a problem now. Good job, Dom.
To the win, Cameron Cole second, and the Dominic Hagman takes over the third spot. All right, we are.
P3 from P9. Let's get it.
Yeah. We are in motion to get to the podium.
Pretty excited. It was a rough day for a while there.
Oh my gosh.
The guy in front of you was getting gassed.
Yeah, he was. I'm glad he didn't fall because they would have been upset. You left?
Can you call him?
Yeah. Okay.
Am I recording?
Yeah,
I am.
Sure do.
Yeah, I am.
That was crazy.
Congrats.
Thanks.
How are you?
Yeah, I saw you. You had
like move over, but you came out of there decent. Pretty damn good for what you had to do.
Yeah.
You run off.
Thank
great
you.
Great job.
Thank you.
Really good job.
I appreciate you.
I know. One more.
One more. One more.
See? Perfect. The Mitch Payton way.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. You wait till I personalize that gear.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Gonna let, like,
oh. Put Doug right across the front.
No, I was going to say squinty.
Sure. I like that too.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
Stop focusing.
Boys and girls, we did it. P3 started around P9, supposedly. Worked my butt off. Got where we needed to be, so that's pretty good. Makes the weekend go a little better, so. Woo!
Sled? All right. Got down with round 3 of ISOC National, Cantebury Downs. Had a great day, 3rd place. Don was running her pretty hard, so we, where are those brake pads at?
Right there.
We ran.
Not really brake pads anymore.
There's anti-brake pad. There's supposed to be some material in here, and that is MIA.
I smoked them.
Smoked them. And we gotta put a rotor in it, because we smoked that too.
Yeah.
So, but that's okay. It's all part of doing business.
That's for sure.
Other than that, we're getting shocks are getting serviced over Walker Evans, Polaris Racing, and getting ready for tomorrow.
Yeah, so we are going to wrap it up for tonight. I'm gonna hit the hay. Matt is in his underwear.
Don't point that thing on.
You wanna see that, but again, amazing day. P3 from really far back there. Way back there. Made some good passes on some good riders, and we're gonna call it a day. Peace. All right, everyone, that's end of this vlog. We did not have a good day on Saturday. We had some sled issues, some meat issues. I couldn't get off the line to save my life. It was -10 out, and I just, you know, didn't have a good day. But, you know, that comes with it. You can't take the highs too high and the lows too low. I think that's a saying. Don't quote me on that, but huge thank you to Caleb Zellers and Paparazzi for getting those clips for me. They're out there freezing way more than I am, so they probably don't get the love that they deserve, but huge thank you to them. Thanks to my sister for getting clips for me. Obviously, I can't do it while I'm riding, so she takes care of that for me. And yeah, we had a good weekend all in all. Deadwood's our next race. I'm kind of iffy on that track, 50-50. You know, I have had good luck there and I've had bad luck there. So you just got to get aggressive and, you know, do your part. So, thanks to everyone who helped me out. Thanks to my sponsors. We'll list them now. And, you guys have a good one. We'll catch you in episode 3 in a week from now. I hope you guys like it. If you do, like it, subscribe. Have a good one. Peace.